Ferguson and what he means to the offense for Mike McCarthy, who is back to calling plays as he used to do in Green Bay. He has hit his stride, and this offense has hit their stride. Offensive line, when healthy, is outstanding, anchored by Biadasz in the middle. Here's Pollard. Nothing. Aiden Hutchinson can crash down to make that stop. A loss of block. There is Aaron Glenn, the defensive coordinator for the Lions. He's got that kid that just made that play. That young man is outstanding. Hutchinson. Anzalone's playing his best football. Jack Campbell is their first round pick. One of two they had this past draft. And there's the secondary that at times has been a little sketchy for Aaron Glenn. Well, it'll be important for this defensive front to get to the quarterback because it's not a good matchup for Detroit. Now, they've been having a revolving door opposite of Cam Sutton. Third down and four. Our next pitch number one from Lamb makes a move. After going around Sutton, he's still rumbling down inside the 40. Well, this was a problem last week for the Detroit Lions defensively. They've given up a lot of big plays in the passing game. This one was a first down, but Cam Sutton, he's not able to make a tackle. He missed some tackles last week, and what should have been a five-yard completion turns into a big game of 31 yards. After allowing 11 pass plays of 20-plus in Minnesota last week in that win, Prescott in trouble, and he finds his tight end, the rookie Schoonmaker, actually Hendershot, and a gain of 6, pressured by Derek Barnes. And it's second down. Those tight ends have become really important, led by Jake Ferguson. They've got Hendershot and Schoonmaker.